once fought a karate master here, and you did a hell of a show.
I did?
Yeah, he was an Olympian judo guy.
Oh, Rick Hahn.
That's right.
Yes.
So, Captain America, what do you think about Mayweather-McGregor boxing?
A bajillion dollars off of it. Definitely going to have a run upstream against WME and Dana White with the contract, but I hope it works out for him. I don't know how good his chances are in a straight boxing match against Mayweather. Now, as an MMA match, it's a different story. But
you've done some movies. When are they going to do your life story?
They've done my life story.
Are you going to play yourself?
On A&E. It wasn't a movie. It was a
documentary. No, but I want to see a feature film.
Oh, well, I don't know how interesting that would be.
Ah, come on, man. It would be huge.
That'd be real interesting.
It would be, right?
I'd watch it.
I think he should play himself. Go ahead. By the way, his son is doing phenomenally well.